An object is traveling in a circle with a radius of 2 meters at a frequency of 3 hertz. Find its acceleration. R equals 2 meters. F equals 3 hertz. And we are looking for acceleration. First, we need to find velocity. V equals 2 pi r f will give us velocity. 2 pi times our radius of 2 meters times the frequency of 3 hertz is 37.7, and we have meters times hertz, it is meters per second. To find acceleration, we use A equals V squared over R. Velocity is 37.7 meters per second. And radius is still 2 meters. So the acceleration is 710 meters per second squared.